Hello everyone, welcome to Kitchen Palace. Today I am going to make cabbage and moong dal curry. Cabbage and moong dal curry is an Indian healthy side dish which prepares in less time and healthy as well. So Violet, let's start the process. Take a pan, add 2 spoons of oil, let it heat, add 1/2 spoon of mustard seeds, let it crackle. Now add 1/2 spoon of cumin seeds, 2 to 3 sliced garlic cloves, shot it well. Add 2 sliced green chilies, 1/2 spoon of sliced ginger, few curry leaves. Now add 1/2 a cup of soaked moong dal. I soaked here about 15 minutes. Mix it well. Now add 1 large onion slightly chopped. Mix it well. Add salt as per taste, 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 cloves. Now add 250 grams of cabbage. Now give a proper mix. Now cover it and cook for 10 to 15 minutes. Keep mixing in between. Now add 1/2 spoon of garam masala, 1/2 spoon of red chili powder, 1/2 cabbage moong dal curry is ready. Now serve in a plate. If you like my video, hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more updates to Kitchen Palace. Thank you.